Welcome back, everyone. This is Wombat, and last episode I did say that we were going to kill the loot midgets one more time. Mostly being that I wasn't going to continue the story mode off of that last episode, so we would be spawning back here anyway, and that's another Transformer drop, right? It is. Better than mine? I don't know. I'll have to see. But if Pomone spawned, that means Toomba spawned as well, which means I still have a chance of getting what does he drop? I forgot what he drops. Oh, the deliverance. So I still have a chance of getting the deliverance, which is always nice. Will I get it? Probably not, because to get double drops like this, can you die, please? Please, sir. Thank you. Ooh, Iridium. I forgive you. Now, if you will stay still, that would be appreciated as well. And, yeah, I kind of figured you weren't going to drop the deliverance. But, whatever. We got another Transformer. Is it better? 3,000 less capacity. But I gain immunity to... Oh, wait. I think that's just the shield itself that gives immunity. Better absorb chance by 3, better recharge delay and recharge rate. Is it worth the 3,000 shield? Nah. I'll pick it up to sell it, but I don't think it's worth the drop in the capacity. I could be wrong, you guys can tell me that in the comments, but I don't think it's worth it. I may be missing something here, but for 3,000 capacity, to only get 200 more recharge rate, and to only drop the delay by a second, or whatever it was, I don't think it's worth it. And I forgot to get rocket ammo. Awesome. Maybe I could pick some up. Rocket ammo. Rocket ammo. Oh wait, what I could do is attempt to absorb some shots. Oh wait, that's not gonna work like that. They need to be shooting rockets at me. Which... I think the only ones that do that are the sergeant loaders? And gun loaders shoot bullets. Yeah, I don't think I... You're dead. You're dead, son. We should have an easy time killing Bloodwing. I can be pretty confident in that with both Cloud Kill and the weapons we got. I think we got him under control. I'm no longer underleveled because of the farming that we did. So I'm happy about that. And yeah. So you're gonna die. Preemptively. Throw some Granadas. That's not what I want. This is what I want. Can you not do that? Thank you. Hey! Finally an upgrade for my relic. And I kinda jumped into that. That, should not have hit me. Unless he decided to move it down, but at its what current state it was at, I jumped into it. So that kind of sucks. Yeah, I feel ballsy. I don't have the rocket launcher, but... Yeah, cool. I still don't see a legendary. But being that I got that cloud kill, who's left? Hello? Hello? Come on, you're not killing me. Thank you. Does it look like anything? Which I can't complain, I guess, because I did get a Transformer drop. Even though it wasn't better. I did get a legendary, so let's continue. Let's find out that Bloodwing's no longer in the cage. And let's run the Bloodwing, because... Which, there is still a couple chances that I could get a loot midget. So that's fun. Try to run through here before Jack opens up the gates. But she did right now. So that's why I'm gonna run. Rabbit Stalker, I would prefer for you not to exist. Cool. I just kind of wanted to get the proc on him. I was pretty sure that that was gonna... Yeah, so I'm gonna actually try to open up all these. I normally don't, but for the chance of getting another Loot Midget, I will. I'm greedy. I did promise that I wasn't gonna farm anymore after that, after like going through, but I did not say I would not continue to search for Loot Midgets. That I did not say. You're just a regular horn skag, you're a spitter skag. I know there's a few of those little chests around in this area. I just have to remember where they are. Nope. I am very happy though that I didn't need to rely on the bee. I'm lucky that I was able to switch up my shield but still put out decent damage. Obviously with the bee shield I'll be putting out more. But yeah. Yeah. Yes. Alright, so you have to die. They have so much health. It's not cool. Oh, that was a little bit of a fuck up. I got one of the kills. I have this. Not the way I wanted it to go, but whatever. Come on, just leave. Stop it. Stop it. I guess I'll check this for... Oh, never mind. I got excited there, but it was worthless. Yeah. Did I sell the anarchist pistol that I had? I did. Now I'm sad. Honestly, for the Bloodwing fight, I think the Chain Lightning's gonna be better. It's probably not gonna do, like, near enough damage to, like, really count, but in terms of viability, being that it's mostly going to be in the air, obviously the Chain Lightning's gonna perform better. So, I'll go with the Chain Lightning. Come on, Loot Midget. Can you give me an on-level fastball? That would be helpful. Okay. I see one over here. I wonder what the percentage is to find a Loot Midget in a regular container. That is something I do not know. Nope, not that. I thought it was Iridium, and I was about to pick it up. But, it wasn't. I don't think you can find Loot Midgets in these. I think you can only find them in... I think that's it. Yeah. Ah, I didn't open this. Could you not? Thank you. As long as I could hit with a cloud kill, if that's all I could hit with, that's still better than nothing, and that's still gonna do a lot of damage. So that is the goal here. Especially the first stage is gonna be easy, because for the first stage I could believe I could use the baby maker and it will go smoothly.
Got all
What? Am I not hitting him, or does can he not just take damage yet? I think he can't take damage yet. Well, those I didn't hit him, I know that. But the first magazine that I shot, it looked like it hit him because he was on fire. Easily could be seeing things. I really, like... Yeah, I don't think you could hurt him yet. There we go. That's not healthy. The fact that he can take out my whole shield in one thing. That's definitely not healthy. For none of us. Oh my... That's not good because the skag's in the spawn. Fuck! Oh, I forgot. If you make him change stances or elements, there we go. And this is actually really good for me because I have immunity to it. Probably misused that. Maybe just a little. He's gonna be immune to that, or, weakened, but... Whatever. Ah, last thing. Yeah, that's my imitation of Bloodwing. Take it. Get the microchip from her collar, and we can get her back to sanctuary. There we go. Oh, now I remember. Explosive! Kaboom. Excuse me? Did that actually... I've never had that happen before. What? And I thought I was pretty far away, too. I wasn't even aware that that did damage. Because that's never happened before. You're telling me that took out my whole shield? Because at that point, my shield should have regenerated. I wasn't paying attention, but it should have regenerated. Get that software upgrade to Claptrap, and we'll be able to get through the security field leading to Control Core Angel. Ooh, more chances for loot midgets. Just one. Come on. Damn it. And besides that, the weapons in here probably aren't gonna be good. And I lie. Ah, well that's... Double barrel? A lot of damage. Like, a lot. Compared to what I currently have. I'll try it out for a little bit. Fire rate's not bad. And now I believe I get save and quit, and I won't spawn back by the loot midgets. I should spawn back at spawn. Fuck. So now it actually made this journey longer. I apologize. The fucking Nitro Stalkers, I hate them with a passion. And fucking rabid. They're so fast! Oh, that wasn't even the right one, no! Get away! That's not the right one either! I don't even think the rabid one's chasing me anymore. It is all out- no! What the fuck? I feel like a super badass skag is gonna spawn. I was right. Well, obviously at range, this shit's gonna be bad, but just because I'm gonna... maybe the shotgun isn't good. Granted, this is stronger than the other one, so... But in terms of DPS, which I'm big on DPS, because even if the damage output per one per shot stronger, if it has more magazine size and a faster fire rate, In my eyes, it's better. I think I'm just gonna switch back to the Hyperion. Yeah, that 20% chance of absorption. My man. I normally don't do this either, but I will. If I can hit it, thank you. I'll check this real quick just to see what happens. Not good. Not good. No good. We got to run back to spawn. Oh. Deliver the upgrade to Claptrap. Deploying reinforcements. Why does it feel like I'm moving so slow? Yeah, I feel like I'm moving really slow right now. I'm not sure why, but I feel it. I feel it. But anyway, guys, that's gonna wrap up this episode as I get murdered by a skag while trying to transport. I hope you guys have a good day. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.